Here's some more VR shovelware. TrumPinata. Well, let's take a look at him. Well, it looks like they got his swelled, oversized head right.
Look at those hands. Are they small?
Skin color's about right.
People love me.
Little childlike hands. Yeah, okay, so it's fairly accurate.
I love the Mexican people.
Thing is, he acts more like a marionette than a pinata. Now, if you bought this game because you really hate Trump and you want to take a little aggression out on him, you're going to be kind of disappointed.
I love the Mexican people.
The hit detection isn't very good on this. He doesn't bust apart like you'd really expect a pinata to. See, the bat's going right through him. Sometimes it goes through him, sometimes it doesn't.
I know words.
And he's going to just spout out some of his one-liners. They got some explosions in the background. I don't know why. It looks like you're out in the desert. And this is all you have is him and a baseball bat. That's the whole game. I'm going to play the entire game for you right here. It only takes about a minute.
We are going to make
faster if you can hit him harder. So you just keep on beating on him. He keeps spewing out lines. Eventually, he totally falls apart. But it's not even like satisfying the way he breaks apart. They could have did so much more with this.
Excuse me, sit down. You weren't called. Sit down.
So now just his talking head is left.
No, you're really beautiful.
And you hit that a few more times, it'll fall off.
I'm not a politician.
That'll be the whole thing.
The American dream.
That's it.
Dream.
Now, this game is only 99 cents, but it's not even worth that.
The Mexican people.
So that was the entire playthrough for you. It's just shovelware garbage.